Hello everyone, I am Tanya Divedi from RGCSK. As we all know, we are celebrating the Nutritional Week program 2023. We are under this program, we are preparing the four diets for the sedentary peoples. Firstly, we know about what is the sedentary lifestyle. हम जानेंगे कि sedentary lifestyle होती क्या है. Sedentary lifestyle यह होती है जिसमें व्यक्ति लंबे समय तक बैठकर काम करते हैं, जैसे कि bank work हो गया, computer का काम हो गया. इस लाइफस्टाइल में क्या होता है कि फिज़िकल एक्टिविटी नहीं होती है, मतलब कि हम ज़्यादा फिज़िकल वर्क नहीं करते हैं और छः से ज़्यादा घंटे बैठकर काम करते हैं. ऐसी डाइट में हमें क्या देखना होता है कि हम कैसे प्लान करना है. इसमें क्या होता है कि लो कैलोरी डाइट देनी है, बैलेंस डाइट देनी होती है और प्रोटीन रिच डाइट देना होता है और फाइबर रिच डाइट देनी होती है. इस प्रोग्राम के अंदर हमने चार डिशेज प्रिपेयर किया है, इडली, पोहा, कस्टर्ड फ्रूट और स्प्राउटेड चना. स्टूडेंट एक एक करके सारे डिशेस के बारे में एक्सप्लेन करेंगे.
माय मेन डिश इज इडली विद ग्राउंडनट चटनी. इन मेन इंग्रेडिएंट्स इन इडली वाटर, सूजी प्लस कर्ड, एंड इन चटनी ग्राउंडनट, कड़ी पत्ता, सॉल्ट, ईटीसी. This dish is mainly for sedentary people. If you are taking daily one idli, so you can take 161 calorie every day. And carbohydrates, proteins, fibers and fats, vitamin E, etc. we are taking every day. Thank you. Another dish, my friend explain.
I am here to tell about how poha is beneficial for sedentary lifestyle people. Poha is Maharashtrian food. It is very rich in fiber. It contains carbohydrate, protein, minerals, vitamin like vitamin D, vitamin C and D. Poha diet is very helpful for sedentary people. It is light and weight and easy to digest. It contains lots of protein, minerals, vitamins. Thank you.
Good afternoon to all. I am Janvi Dwe from BSc Nursing second semester. We are celebrating nutritional program and here I am presenting a custard food. It is a food from UK. Now I am going to tell you about this ingredient in which we can use milk, fruits and custard powder and also sugar. Now I am going to tell you about the RDA in which 1 cup of custard food provide 213 calories, in which protein is 29 kilocalorie, fat is 79 and carbohydrate is 210 kilocalorie.
I'm going to explain about sprout gram. Sprout grams are belonging from Bengal. It is a rich source of sprout gram are protein, minerals and fibers. 20 grams is sprouted contain 200 calories, and ingredients of sprouted grams are onion, grams, green coriander, green chili and lemon. And benefits of sprouted gram are, it is very helpful for your heart health, it improve your vision, it is very helpful for nourishment of skin, it is very helpful for your digestion. Thank you.